Which means a profit so far this year of 1,800 billion billion.
Splendid!
And this doesn't even include the added revenue arising from your takeover of ITV.
ITV? I'd forgotten about ITV. Brilliant! Gentlemen, when I first started Wrenham Industries, I had just two things in my possession. A dream and £6 million. Today, I have a business empire the like of which the world has never seen the like of which. I hope it doesn't sound arrogant when I say that I am the greatest man in the world. Yeah. Gentlemen, to the future. Oh, you don't have any glasses. Just pretend. The future.
The future.
Sorry to interrupt, but there are some policemen here. They say they need to speak to you about irregularities in the pension fund.
I see. Could you make me a cup of tea, please, Stephanie?